Tuesday. I don't know what the date is. Tomorrow, potato equipment comes. Been really busy. Got hay today for Trudy again, and got oats for my goats.
It's wind time again, but there was a big pile of manure back there, and I got rid of all that, bought that spreader, and I got busy this afternoon and spread it out here. I dragged all that. I dragged all that with a Massey. Really did well. I didn't have any battery power, so I had the camera, but I couldn't film it because. And then, you know, he'd say, "Well, go home and get the camera." But then it takes so long to charge, and I was out here and I finished it. So I'm gonna drag it again, and it'll be ready to plant potatoes in. So there you go. I just finished the manure pile, if you remember. The manure pile's all gone. That's 6 months worth of manure out here and in the hay field over there. So I've been busy. Pretty much ready to plant. Just one more time, and then I'm gonna start getting sweet potato and put it all in the potatoes. Or actually, that some of that will be squash. But there you go. It's 5. I thought I'd just mess around and get some gravel. I gotta finish that back there too. So it's windy. I'll put the camera on the tractor and do some gravel work. It's pretty dusty from really dusty from yesterday doing the dirt work.
Well, give it a whirl here. See if it don't fall off. We'll see how it holds up in the rain, huh? It's all gravel. So. It's gonna rain. Well, hopefully it has time to dry out a little bit. And now this is all mud, boys. This is all mud.
So I wanted to make it a little bit better for me to sweep up into the barn. And basically now all I have to do, since those doors are still long, is you probably just place these in here like this, you know, and drive over. I'd figure that out. Yeah, but
those doors are long, you know, so, and they'll hit. I'd rather have the gravel right up there, maybe cut the doors, cut the mark, but yeah, that's nice, that's better. So I'm learning the tractor. Like I said, I cleaned all that manure up and I dragged with it out in the field, and it does a wonderful job. Yeah, that's not bad. Get up into the barn a lot better. Alright, put this thing away. Go home, get a cup of coffee before I have to come back down and do some chores. But I wish I could film myself doing it with a drag. I was really pretty keen. Really did a good job. See how this holds up. Maybe I'll put more here. I got more gravel, so I might just do this whole thing. I don't know yet. I just wanted to get this part done. So I get up there with a manure spreader and we'll see how it works out. All right. I'll catch up with you guys. See ya.